Hello everybody, my name is Dan and welcome back to another video. Today we are back in the world of Naruto and last episode we found Tinker's construct stuff and we built the Oculus, but the Arcane Compendium didn't tell us how to build the crafting altar for the spells, so we'll have to figure that out. But before we do any of that, we need to make some other stuff for this. So what do we need? We need a tank, which is that, I believe. Yeah. So the tank goes there. We need another smeltery drain. We don't have enough. Okay, we need more gravel. Oh yeah, we got the talismans on, don't we? So we can see in the dark. That's always good. Let's just grab a bunch of sand and a bunch of gravel at the same time. Problem is with gravel, sometimes you get flint, and that's not what you want sometimes. Sometimes you just want the gravel. Okay. And we got some clay as well, just for safety. You know, some good measure clay. Sweet. We found a good resource for this stuff. Oh yes, and a sugarcane grow. Do we have a slot? Yeah, we do. We have a slot to harvest that. So now we can finally make the inscription table. Oh, wrong side. Which we'll make in a moment. But first, I think we should sleep because it's nighttime. Although we can see outside, we have the bat talisman. Right, what was I making? More grout. So that, then that. Every time I make that mistake, I don't make enough clay blocks. Right, so this should give us 16 grout, if my math is right. Which it was. Sweet. Okay, so this gives us 16 grout, which will actually be a lot more useful than just making 8 at a time. So we put a tap here, and a basin. Then a table. We need one more and then we can make the final drain. Do we need a smeltery controller? Yeah, we do. Ah, of course we do. Okay, that's more priority. Oh no. Oh, we can put that here. Yeah. Put that by there. I don't think that needs to be connected to the, as long as it's connected to the whole thing, I'm pretty sure it's fine, but I'm not 100% on that. Tank, right? Smeltery. What else do we need? Smeltery controller. Smeltery drain, which we've got. And that's it, right? We don't need anything else. It doesn't look like it. We have our basin and stuff. We can have windows if we want, but I don't think we'll really need them. We need two more seared bricks. But while we're waiting for that, we may as well craft this little thing. Oh no, we need paper first. Give us 3 pages, sweet. Okay, so that goes like that. Oh, we put the feathers away. So if we just put that there. Okay, so feather, that thing. Stick on the, no, torch. Then 3 like that, and yay, inscription table, sweet. Okay, so that's one thing, one challenge down. Let's throw that in there as well as that. What do we need? Oh yeah, inscription table. Let's put that down. Sure, that works. So we need a book, which we have. Is it just a quill then? Is that how you make a book to write in? But you need ink as well. Oh, you can turn butts into paper. Right, we can take tinkers off now because we don't need that. Let's turn all these back on. So, book and quill. Right, so we need ink sack. Oh no. This is gonna be a chore. Right. Fortunately, this isn't deep enough to spawn squids, I don't think. So we'll deal with that when we need to, when it comes to it. But first, we should be able to make another drain. Hopefully this works. Yep, then put the tap on. Smeltery, does this have to go by there? Hold on, let's put this by here. No. Why isn't it? Am I missing something? Do I need a tank? Do I actually need a tank for something? Seared. Seared glass. No, it's just. Oh, I do. How do you make that? 4, 5. Okay, so. You probably smelted all the sand. Right, where can this go? Can this just go by here? Hey, there we go. Okay. So we have a working smeltery now, which we can take full advantage of. We have an oculus with our spells ready to go. We just need a book that we can write in. How do you make that again? Ink sack. What? No. There's another thing you can use. Pulverized charcoal. Oh, you need a grindstone. Okay, that's something we don't have. I'm not building one of them just for pulverized charcoal. How hard are they to make? Grindstone? Yeah, that's not happening. That looks like insanely complicated to make. Why am I nausea? I got nausea again. Stop, please. It gets like really, you know, you can't focus. Right, squids. Where are you? Please be somewhere I can just use. Oh, that's a pretty cool hat. I'll take that. And let's equip pickaxe and head. Done. Okay, so I can see any time of day and underground, so I don't need to carry torches with me, which I guess is a bonus. But on the downside is that I'll forget to put torches down to keep mobs away, then I'll get blown up and probably die. But hey-ho. We'll figure it out. We may want to keep the speed talisman on us as well, like in our backpack, just in case we want to get somewhere quickly. Like, we can just chuck that on and sprint, like, quite fast. So, that might be useful. Yeah, we may as well collect this stuff. I say this stuff. The cows. And he's got a hat, so we have to collect all them. It's like Pokemon. Collect, kill all the cows with the hats. Oh, there we go. Really? No squids whatsoever? Really? Okay, this is kind of annoying then. Okay. Squids, you've got to be around somewhere, right? Maybe in here? No. Why would he spawn in a ravine? Or like a... Whoa, you moved a bit quick. Calm down. Calm down, cow. No, there's... I don't think there's any squids anywhere around here. No. Okay. This is going to be a problem then, I think. Because... as soon as we can get this one squid, we'll be fine. Because then we can make our dig spell and we can worry about the other squids later. Like, we can make a forced squid spawn environment thing. Which is, I know it's a thing you can do. But I don't really know how to do that, so I'd have to look that up. Oh, there's no squids. This is like pure open water, and there's no squids. How is this even possible? Like, it doesn't make sense. There should be hundreds of squids here, and there's zero. Squids, please. If I find one, then I'd be so happy. But, you know, realistically, they should be everywhere around here. Unless they don't spawn in swamp biomes, but they should do, right? Okay, there's no squid over there. Let's just go back. Let's head back home. We found some sugarcane, at least, I guess. That's some consolation. We got some sugarcane. Damn it. I really thought there'd be a squid in this massive open water. But apparently, squids don't work like that. They don't appear unless they want to. Back home we go. So we can't make a spell unless we make one of those grindstones, which look like... Oh, no. Oh, God, I'm so happy that didn't kill me. I would have been so angry. I would have been so mad. Squids. No. If they're not going to spawn in an ocean, they're not going to spawn in a, like, 4x4 water. Hmm. What about... Okay, so it's nighttime now. So I need to keep that in mind. Nope. No squids whatsoever. Okay then, I guess we're a bit stuck for now. We can't make any spells or anything. Or at least we can smelt stuff. Yes, that's... Holy crap. Your rocket is a hat? One man army? Yeah, too right. I am absolutely stealing that hat. Right, I need to eat. But I don't have any cooked stuff on me, so... Raw beef it is. Just enough to allow me to sprint home. It's 220 meters away. We're almost there. We'll get blown up by a creeper or like an exploding arrow archer or something. Something will screw us over and try to kill us. Because the game doesn't want to give us any squids. So why would it even consider helping us out getting home? You know what I mean? This game does not like us. No, I was hoping like one might spawn while we were gone and it'd be like a miraculous recovery, but no. No squids to be seen. So let's go in here. Let's close this up. Let's sleep so that we don't die to any mobs, because that would be bad. Okay, right. Yes, without that, we can't actually do much. Okay. Right, let's chuck all of this stuff in here. Let's read the rest of this. Oh, we do have... Okay. We can actually cook some food if we want to. That'll do. Chuck that in there. So we'll be sorted for food. at least. It's one consolation. So, are you updated yet to tell me how to build spell components? Right, I already know. I know this stuff now. Structures, craft an altar. Yeah, so I had to just build that. Okay. Cobblestone. You need diamonds. What? Right. Ah, glass. Okay. Oh no. Right, so I don't know how you make this magic wall. I don't want to go through that again because I can't remember. But basically, it's 1, 2, 3, 5 by 2, 3, 4, 5 by 5. Okay, so we need more furnaces to smelt, more stone. So we need more coal. So if I make two more furnaces, we should be fine. So I just put them here. Chuck 14 and 8. Smelt two full stacks. Right. So we should, for now, be able to progress a bit more with the crafting altar. If we can just build that out of the way. How high is it? One, two, three, four. So it's five high as well. Okay. Right. So it's 5 by 5. So we might have to. This won't ever like increase in size. So 3, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. So what? What? Oh, come on. Are you kidding? Oh, fine. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 1, 2, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Right. I guess this is where it's going. Oh, wrong tool. Right, so this should be 1, 2, 3, 4. One more out. Let's put the dirt back down. So, this should be perfectly fine. Right, so 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. So hold on. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. There we go. So this is how we need it. It's gonna be an interesting looking base for sure. I wouldn't say it's conventional, but it's more of a rustic design, you know. All I need is a squid, and I can progress with Ars Magica, and that's kind of what I want to focus on in this mod pack, mainly, because I just want magic, but I don't have any. I don't in the other series, I don't in this one, I just want some magic. Is that too much to ask for? Is it too much to ask to become a wizard? Most will have you believe it is. And I feel like I want just one squid to spawn so I can kill it, so I can become the best wizard there is. But I can't do that. Oh, 1, 2, 3, 4. Okay, so I need to go back one. Okay, let's take that. Is there any cobblestone we can grab? Sweet. Okay. I could leave it open, but it's mainly just so I don't have a random creeper drop down and blow it all up. Because that would be annoying. I need to put some lights down as well. Right. Cool. Alright, let me in. Oh, I'll just go through the front door, it's fine. Sweet. Okay, so that area's built. Let's tear this down. We can also get rid of this as well, because it's not needed. Right, 5 by 5. We already have some stone bricks, which we can use. Let's close these just to be safe. So how do we do it? We need a 5x5 base. So 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 1, 2, 3, 4. Like so. Then we need... where's the book? 1, 2, 3. So 3 up here. 3, 3, 3. And this is where you come in. Does he give me more? There we go. Right, and 3. Can we get rid of this as well? Yeah, we can. Sweet. Okay, so that's the main structure. Then we need planks and stairs. Okay. Planks and stairs. So in this case, it'll actually not be planks. It'll be bricks. Oh, damn it. Right, so along the front here, like this, then like that. Oh, then like that, and like that, I think. That looks right. Yeah. No. That's not right at all. My bad. This has to go on the upper bit. And that wasn't even in the right rotation anyway. So it needs to be up here. Like that. And that. Right, we may need to dig out this way a bit. There we go. Do the same this side. There we go. Fill the wall back in. Right, that looks better. There's one brick either side. What goes in the center? Crafting altar. Wait, so what else do we need? Right. Block of coal. So we need glass. Okay. Oh, we need to smelt some more sand. Do we have any more sand anyway? Yeah, we do. Okay. We'll take that glass as well. We may as well. Oh, sweet. We got our food. So we're sorted for food. Which is always good to know. Right, so we can't mess this up. So, right, they go there. Cool. And I may as well take. Oh, it took the two. Okay, sorted. Oh, there's a massive hole in the wall. Let's just block that up. Don't want. Damn it. There we go. Don't want any mobs coming through there. Right, so now the center block has to be grass, right? Glass, not grass. So if we take this, put that there. Idiot. I'm an idiot. Then we need a lectern. Lectern. Simple enough to make. We actually might have all of the stuff to make it. Do we have any more plants? No, I guess not. Okay. Well, we have enough to make it anyway. So it's just that. And not coal. Plants. There we go. So we have a lectern. So this should pretty much be it. Then we need to make that wall stuff. So I'm not quite sure. Crafting altar. So we need stone and vintium dust. And we don't have any of that at the moment. Yes, we do. Yes, we do. Holy crap. It's not going to give us much. It's going to give us 5. But that's a Actually, you only need one, right? Yes. And you make the walls as well? Magical walls? No. I don't even know what they're called. Just have a look in the book. The book will tell us. Magic wall. Two Ventium dust and smooth stone. Well, we have plenty of smooth stone. Let's make the crafting altar. What? Oh, there we go. Yeah, boy. Crafting altar. Here we go. Boom. Now we just need... How many magical walls? It is three. Okay, I just wanted to make sure. Come on. There we go. Oh, wait. No, no, no. Oh, no, no, no. Oh, no. This might be bad. Oh, no. Please tell me it gives me more than just one. Oh, it gives me 16. Okay. Yeah, we're sorted. Here we go. 1, 2, 3. 1, 2, 3. Can we make magic now, please? Oh. Nope. Okay. Sweet. New entry unlocked. Let's check that out. Where is the new entry? Cherry blossom flowers thrive in lush green environments. Okay. Magician's workbench. Right. There's multiple crafting grids that you can use. So, slab, carpet, chest. So, we have the slabs. So, two slabs, two normal plants, a normal wood, which we have. We need a chest. So, if we make that, then all we need is two more crafting benches. One more. Okay. Like that, and I've turned that into blocks as well. How do you make carpet? Two wool. Do we have two wool? Maybe. We have two. Yeah, we do. Here we go. Like so. So carpet. Crafting bench either side. That, then that. No. Let's just workbench. Which is just workbench. Oh, the chest, of course. There we go. Which is workbench. Sweet. Oh, can I just chuck... Okay, cool. I can chuck items in there. Sweet. That is... ideal. Right. Now, all we need to do is find a goddamn squid. Which I don't think we'll find this episode. I'll leave it there for today. I hope you enjoyed the video. Maybe next episode we'll find a squid. But I hope you enjoyed. If you did, leave a like and a comment down below. Let me know what you think. And if you haven't already, hit subscribe. I'd really appreciate it. So thanks for watching, and I'll see you next time. Bye.